Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install Jupyter Notebook in Windows 10 and Windows 11. To install Jupyter Notebook in Windows 10 and Windows 11, first you'll need to have PIP and Python installed, and I have separate videos on my channel that'll explain how to install PIP and Python on Windows 10 and 11. And I'll link those videos in the description of this video and in the cards now. But once you have Python and PIP installed on your computer, you can do a search for CMD, then you can click on the command prompt app to launch it. And once it's launched, you can type this command, pip install Jupyter, and then press enter. And then pip will start downloading and installing the Jupyter notebook files. Now, once the Jupyter notebook installation is finished and you can enter another command, to launch the Jupyter notebook, you can simply type the following command, Jupyter notebook, and then press enter. If you don't have a default browser selected, you'll be prompted to select the default browser. And here you can just select your browser of choice and then click on Always. And your browser should open to the Jupyter main page. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel. And I'll see you in the next one.